Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to do like an update on one of my plants that I have. You might remember it from one of my last videos that I did of the room tour that I did showing off all the plants that I have in my room. And so I'm just going to dive right on in. This to me is pretty exciting, because I've never had a plant like this before, and with this particular one, I am still kind of somewhat new. So I will go in and just talk about it. And I have a plant that I don't know, like, the whole, like, fancy name, but it is a pink star, or starlight. It is this pretty one right here. To some people, it might not be overly pretty or exciting. I'm going to need to kind of trim a little bit on it, just kind of make it a little bit prettier. But so it might look different than the last video of the room tour that I did. And very good reason why. If you look back at the other video, it had a lot of little more up here on top, and it looks might look a little bare from the last time. And the exciting news that I have today, which, you know, might not be overly exciting for some people, but it is for me, is she had pups that I didn't know they were pups. I thought they were actually part of the plant. And I went to, my dog just opened up my door. Hold on. I went to, kind of loosen up the soil from the mother plant, and not knowing that it is one that will have, pups on it. And that is what they're called, pups. I didn't know that that's what they were. I just thought it was part of the plant. I mean, it is part of the plant, but I just thought it was, like, that's the way that it grew and that's the way that it was going to look. And so I went to loosen up the soil today. I have a small pair of scissors that I use to keep all my plants trimmed or cut off, like, dead leaves or whatever. And it's not the proper way to loosen up soil, but I went to hold the top of the plant to kind of steady it, make sure that it wasn't going to move or anything in the soil. And one of the little babies had popped off, but I thought it was just, like I said, part of the plant on the top. And I kind of froze for a minute thinking, oh my god, I just hurt my plant. I'm always usually very gentle with them. And so I thought, well, there are other ones that are similar to what this looks like. So I very gently just would pluck, and the other four came off just as easy. So I have five pups, and I looked online to see, like, what I need to do. Because some plants, because I like to have succulents and cactus, and a lot of them, it's like it varies from plant to plant on what you need to do. Whether it be like a leaf or a seed or whatever comes off. So I looked up, what do I need to do for the pups? And they had said to just put them in soil and water them, and they should take root. And I know that I do have five of them in a somewhat small container. They're not overly pretty at the moment, but I'm just waiting to see if they can root, and if they do, wait until they grow just a little bit, and then I will remove them from that and put them in their each own container. But like I said, right now I'm just waiting for them to root, and that is the exciting news that I wanted to share in this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, just because it was like a big surprise to me. If you guys could go down, leave a comment, give me a like, and definitely go ahead and subscribe to this video. it would definitely help me out, help this channel out. And that is all for today, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.